Okay, we almost had our government shut down because of lies. This is really great to know. So, all right, lies about Planned Parenthood is how come our government tried almost got shut down. I thought that the people, us just regular people, not politicians, I thought they were all about the money, but they knew the truth. But I come to find out that they're ignorant too and don't know the truth. It was quoted as Planned Parenthood, 90% of Planned Parenthood is abortions. Hello? Hello? I have never ever heard from somebody who's going to Planned Parenthood who says, "I'm going to Planned Parenthood for an abortion." Never. And I'm 42, and I have never, oh man, this hair clip hurts. I have never heard anybody say they were going for an abortion. They were going to Planned Parenthood for abortion. I have been to Planned Parenthood. Everybody I know who's gone to Planned Parenthood, it's been because, oh, okay. I went before because my husband cheated on me and I had no insurance back when I was going through my first divorce. I had no money and no insurance, so I went to Planned Parenthood. Not for an abortion, but to get checked out for STDs and stuff since my husband cheated on me and I didn't know until after the fact. And I had no insurance and no way of paying for it. And that's what everybody I know goes Planned Parenthood for, and to get cheaper birth control pills. People who don't have insurance and stuff. Never once have I heard anybody say they were going to go get an abortion or even find out about abortion. Pretty sad. Yeah, it seems like it should almost be a criminal thing that this guy, I mean, he lied. Just saying. Oh, let me read you this fabulous quote. I'm going to start quoting my friend Dom, because he says some of the funniest things and hits it right on, right on the nose. Let me see, where did I have it? Okay, this is quoting my friend Dom. Choosing between Democrat and Republican is not democracy. It's like choosing between vomit and poop. Dom, I give this two thumbs up and say you called it. You hit the nail right on the head. Yep, I will post a link to Dom's page below. Mostly his page right now, though, I noticed it just has mostly rap stuff on. But Dom's very into political stuff and rap, and he has some silliness on there too. So hopefully, Dom, you gotta start putting some of your funny quotes on there. It's good stuff, man. It's a friend of mine here, and he's a friend of mine on Facebook, and that's where I get all the funny quotes that I'm gonna start putting on here. And every time I put one of his funny quotes on, I will put a link below. All right, well, it's gotta stop snowing here sometime. It's been snow and rain straight for 2 days now, or has it been longer than that? I don't know. It feels like forever. Oh, my daughter did her fi my fingernails with her fingernail polish she got for her birthday. She says, "Is it too childish?" I go, "I don't care. Do whatever you want." So, I'm still alive. I'm fighting. Now, Jay's went back to her dad's, but she'll be back in the morning. Probably a good thing because I'm fighting with the seasonal depression, that SAD. Oh, mercy me. Oh, I'm just hoping we get some sun before I lose my mind. All right. Well, I will talk to you all later. I hope you have a great weekend, and I hope the rest of y'all are getting some sunshine. And I'm glad our government didn't shut down, but this dumbass who said that needs to pay some price for making up lies. All right. We'll talk to you later. Bye.